leave my soul lost in a shadow. Need a miracle, locked in a battle. I was on my own, living in yesterday. Yeah. Take it all the way.
Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Promise Johnson.
And I'm Miranda Chabot. And we're still worn out from ball, but we're going to power through these Monday morning announcements.
Tomorrow is the last day to enter in the Spirit Warrior Design Competition. Submit your design to askcohs@gmail.com to be considered. If your entry is code chosen, you win a free shirt with your design on it.
Juniors, send in your senior shirt designs to coclassof2019@gmail.com. The winner will receive a free shirt. Make sure your design works on a navy blue shirt.
If you have aspirations of going into business, then consider applying to the Empowering Entrepreneurs Pathway. Download the application from the school news section of the COHS website or pick one up from Mr. Coulante in HD2.
Now let's get some campus updates from the Career Center.
Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Anastasia, here with episode 19 of your Career Center announcements. Seniors, do you want to know about the easiest scholarship application ever? The Sacramento News and Review is holding a scholarship contest based on your college entrance essay. That's it. You already wrote your college personal statement. Now all you have to do is email it to the Sacramento News and Review newspaper by May 11th at collegeessay@newsreview.com. Also, seniors, if you're going to CRC or Sac City College next year, did you know you can take classes for free? It doesn't matter what your parents' income is. Your classes will be free if you go full-time and you submit the free application for federal student aid, the FAFSA. If you have not filed your FAFSA, it is not too late. See Mrs. Warren in the Career Center if you'd like more information. Looking for a job this summer? Love baseball? The Rivercats are hiring for the concession stands. Go to rivercats.com, type job fair in the search field, then click on the link to apply. You must be 16 to apply. Good luck, and go Rivercats. That's all I have for you today. Back to you, anchors.
And moving on to club news, NHS seniors, today is the last day to purchase your pins for $10 and your stoles for $15 in the student store. Stoles will be presented at senior awards night, and pins will be distributed at the end of your party. If you have any questions, see Ms. Henderson in HP2.
Elections for the MedPos Club will be held this Tuesday in Ms. Wilson's room. The last club meeting and guest speaker will be this Wednesday, May 2nd. Election results will be announced at the Wednesday meeting.
The COHS Book Club will begin meeting this Thursday after school in Ms. Baird's room, HL7. Pick up a copy of Exit West from the library or Ms. Baird to start reading before the meeting.
CSF will be hosting a senior night this Friday from 5 to 7 p.m. in the Culinary Building. RSVP with Ms. Liu by Wednesday if you plan to attend. If you're not a senior, you must pay a $5 fee in a student store. Also, please come to the library to vote for club superlatives.
Now, here's Jana and Alex with your In the News update.
Hey Wolfpack, we're back with your Monday news update.
Sprint and T-Mobile announced that they are seeking to merge. The combined company would be, quote, the nation's second biggest wireless carrier after Verizon, end quote. Policymakers are against the merger due to it creating a larger monopoly in the wireless phone industry.
Last Wednesday afternoon, the Golden State Killer was caught and arrested in Sacramento. DNA evidence linked him to the decade-old attacks. He's suspected of committing a string of rapes and murders within the 70s and 80s.
Over the weekend, the leaders of the Korean Peninsula, Kim Jong-un and Moon Jae-in, have agreed to work toward peace and bring an end to the Korean War after 68 years. Both leaders signed the Panmunjom Declaration of Peace, Prosperity, and Unification on the Korean Peninsula, committing the two countries to denuclearization.
Well, that's all we have for you. Back to Miranda and Promise.
Thanks for the update. Spring training for new and current wrestlers begin after school today in the MP room. Be prepared to work out until 5.
Seniors, it's time to return your parking permit. Drop-off boxes in the student store and attendance office will be available starting tomorrow until next Tuesday, May 8th. You will not receive your free graduation tickets until your account is clear.
And in more senior news, leadership is still accepting pictures for the senior slideshow. Send in your pictures to the following emails by this Friday. Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Promise Johnson.
And I'm Miranda Chabot. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
17 schools until graduation.